It's been that kind of day yet again.